Those are my eyes! Seriously, dude, you gotta let go. Let go, let go, let go, let go, let go!
Dad, I had the most messed up dream. They were talking slugs.
And tiny little soldiers and...
Hello!
Aw, man!
How do you get the most out of family movie night? Easy. Everything you need is right here on Fox Blu-ray. The picture and sound are amazing. It's like watching your favorite movies together in a theater without ever leaving the comfort of your home. Add in the 3D, where the images feel like they're coming right at you, and you have the perfect family experience. Sometimes you're interrupted. No problem. You can easily take the movie with you on a laptop, on a phone, or on a tablet. Your movies are only a click away. And for the DVDs the kids still love, they play on your Blu-ray player too.
All right, Blue, you're flying!
And once you've finished watching the movie, family time continues with loads of extra games and bonus features you can access through the disc or online. Make your family movie night better with Blu-ray.
I can't believe it's so crowded here. Maybe we should come back.
How about never? Does never sound good?
Boys, a family swim is a great way to kick off the summer.
Let's not forget, opening day is free.
That was impressive.
That's pretty high.
Are you talking to yourself?
No.
You're talking to yourself because you're scared.
I'm not scared.
Then go.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Holly.
20th Century Fox presents Greg. Rowley.
I feel like a gangster right now.
Fregly.
What's that supposed to be?
It's a human head. And look, he's smiling.
Chirag.
I have been ensnared by my own handiwork.
Holly.
Why don't we play doubles? Patty and me versus you two.
Patty.
Sorry.
Manny.
No!
Want to see my hands?
Sweetie. And Roderick.
When did you get a tattoo?
There's a lot of things you don't know about me, Greggy.
In case we don't make it, something I have to tell you. One time, I went to the bathroom, and I didn't wash my hands.
One time, I used your toothbrush to get dog poop off my shoe.
What?
Diary of a Wimpy Kid, Dog Days.
Yeah, this is really important. If you don't get prepared, they're gonna destroy you guys by tomorrow. They said they're gonna start tomorrow. Well,
I'll go get my gun.
In the following fight.
Traitor, figure.
Soldier, what are you doing?
We were just trying to get revenge on the Angry Birds because they were mean to me. Objection!
Stop me by the money.
Okay.
Who would like to speak?
Me, sir.
Who's me, sir?
Redbird.
Redbird, what do you want to say?
Well, Redbird, I'm so bored.
Alright, hey guys, I just want to say hi, everyone.
Shut the fuck up, get the hell out of here.
Ah! Oh. Do you birds really think I'm that stupid?
Yeah.
Okay, like me stupid or like really stupid?
No, like really stupid. Oh.
Whatever. I've got my army and minions.
Yeah, you and what army?
Oh yeah? You and one army, shark butt.
Well, just so happens they're over here. Give me my freaking candy!
Yeah, sure, reach on my ass.
Well done, Stutter. Sharkbutt has been trying to kill us, and he put me into a coma, and somehow you came in and used his slapper power.
Never mind! I hate oranges.
Can you just cut to the chase already?
Hey, shut up, Mario.
Mission. Now, the hands will do the rest of the job.
Anubis Quest to Stake. The movie.
That's what I'm here for.
Come on, let's go.
But we can all agree that we are